I'm unique and wonderful. There is no one else quite like me. I really like who I am.
I make healthy choices.
My happiness is an inside job.
I love and approve of myself through all the ups and downs in life.
If they don't look a certain way, they might get excluded.
There's a lot of like high expectations to what we've got to look like and how we've got to act.
A lot of people worry about how they look because they want to look good to other people.
It's important because the society, in a way, the society expects you to look in a certain way, and not everybody can look that way.
Social media these days, like Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, everyone wants to be popular.
It's important to young people because in our society today, where perfection is pretty much crammed down our throats, nobody really feels good enough, and that just kind of sucks, and everybody should feel good enough.
I think it's when I'm around people I'm comfortable with, like my family and friends.
When I'm happy and I'm with my friends, I don't really care how I look like.
I don't care.
Because your personality is what you are on the inside.
Because there is more to a person than what meets the eye.
If someone's got a great personality, it doesn't matter how they look.
So like personality is something that's like everlasting, like it won't change. Whereas like body image and like how you look is like superficial, and that will always change. And I'm not gonna like be friends with someone because how they look. It's more about like if they're nice and funny and stuff.
And personality is what really makes you want to be their friend or hang out with them and stuff.
Because you can change your looks, but you can't change your personality. It's who you are.
I think when they're confident and they know that they're with people they can trust.
I think it's when they're confident with who they are, like with their personality.
When they accept themselves as who they are and they're confident about themselves.
Probably a sense of humour.
My nerdiness.
I think I'm kind.
That I just don't care.
That I'm friendly.
That I try to be nice to most people and everybody around me.
I guess that I'm friendly.
I guess I'm straightforward. I'm honest.
Funny.
I'm cheerful. I like to think I'm a little bit amusing.
Like, I don't really like making everything serious in life. You gotta have a laugh.
People say that I'm really funny.
I have an innocence of right and wrong. Like,
I think I'm friendly.
Yeah. I can carry you.
Good.
I like how it's going, so. Integrity and honesty.
Laid back, funny.
Trustworthy.
Really positive people.
How they treat other people and if they're kind or not.
Open-minded.
Loyalty.
Kind, you're funny.
Don't treat others in a bad way.
Don't worry about what you look on the outside, it's the inside that counts.
It doesn't matter what other people think about you, and like just to keep being themselves and don't change for anyone.
I think you shouldn't care about how you look, like in the end it's always like your personality that matters.
Try and think more positive, because the more negative you think about yourself, the more down you get. So if you actually start thinking positive, you have a better outlook and everything.
That I'm right there with them, and that society is full of perfection, and don't listen to it because perfection doesn't exist, and it's always really important to not.
I would tell them not to worry because it doesn't really matter, like what you wear or how you look like, it shouldn't be something that affects you.
Be proud of who you are and don't try to change yourself.
There is no need to compete with others on how you look because you're right just the way you are.
Probably to be more positive.
Don't let other people influence the way you think about yourself.
Don't worry about what others think, just be who you want to be.
Probably, yeah, not to, you know, think about it too much, just live on with life, not to care about what other people think.
Stop caring, because people don't really care. Because even if people are judging you, they're judging everybody else, so it really doesn't matter anymore.
Body image is something that probably like affects a lot of young people, so don't stress about it too much, because like more often than not, people are going through what you're going through and they're worrying about what they look like just as much as you are. So don't stress about it.
As hard as it seems right now, it's definitely going to get better. And eventually, like, the idea is to eventually let this thing go. Like, and realize, come to that acceptance that the most important thing is not how you look, but it's who you are.